Vicente Escobedo, you're the one guy that I know out of everybody on the planet that sparred both Manny Pacquiao and Juan Manuel Marquez. What was it like sparring each one?
Wow, it was quite of an experience, you know, different kind of fighters. Obviously, Manny's the type of guy that would not stop throwing. And I would, in my mind, I'm thinking, okay, he's going to stop. And he was like that Energizer bunny, was kept going and going, but he hit so hard as well. And then when I sparred Marquez, kind of sit back, take his time, but he would have some thundering shots, and he would rock me sometimes, and man, I would walk back to the corner, still kind of dazed, you know, and that's with the headgear, that's with 14, 16-ounce gloves, so imagine what they can do with the 10-ounce, 8-ounce gloves.
You just told me that punch that he landed on Manny that knocked Manny out was not a lucky, it was not a fluke, it was something he worked on. Tell me about that.
Yeah, he's been working on it. That's something that that I found out and heard that he's been working on that shot, you know. He's been practicing over and over in sparring. I think he knocked someone down in sparring. So that's something that's has been planned for a while, you know. I think with him fighting Manny so many times, kind of just figured him out. And but I think Manny made the mistake by kind of attacking and lunging, and he got caught. But
who is harder from your experience, Marquez or Pacquiao?
It's hard to say. I don't know, to be honest with you. I mean, they both can crack, man. I mean, like I said, just different styles, and Manny just keeps going and going and going. You know, he won't stop throwing. So,
who would you want to see Marquez fight next?
Manny, definitely.
Number five.
Yep, definitely.
There you have it. Vicente Escobedo. He sparred both of them. He knows his boxing. Stay tuned for ESNEWSReporting.com. I'm Isaac back reporting.